Gentaro Adun, Executor. Your defense of Antioch has restored my faith in the Templar caste. I admit that Tassadar's desertion has shaken my faith.
Indeed, Alvarez. I would hope that the Judicator would put more faith in their Templar brethren.
Tassadar, where have you been?
Be silent, Judicator. There is no time to waste, and I have much to tell you. As you know, the Zerg vanished after the fall of the Terran world of Tarsonis. Though the Conclave bid me return home, I was compelled to remain. A powerful psionic call drew my attention to a remote barren world named Char. Apparently the call was answered by others as well. For upon Char, I encountered those who were once our brethren. The Dark Templar.
Consorting with the Fallen Ones is heresy!
Enough! Hear me, Executor. For I have learned much from the Dark Templar prelate, Zeratul. The Overmind controls its minions through agents called Cerebrates. Strike down the Cerebrates, and the swarms will surely fall.
Executor, Tassadar may be right. If you can keep the Zerg occupied, my force may be able to penetrate their perimeter and slay the abomination.
I pray we can trust you, Tassadar. Already I can sense the taint of the Fallen One's influence on your mind. You must return to Ire at once.
My concern is for the safety of Ire, not the judgments of the Conclave. I will return when the time is right.
Alright, that was quite the briefing. Tassadar returned from his trips over to Char. Let's go ahead and get the Flame Within started. Minutes till Phoenix is in position. Let's see what we got around here. Another tiny map. We got one ramp right there. Go ahead and attack them, you know, just stand there and watch. Alright. We only need one drone for production, or building construction, I should say. These pylons in position so we can get our proton cannons built. The forge. We're gonna need a few more probes yet. That alone. Leave those probes. Leave my things alone.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Jerks. I think he did kill one. Only need to be a distraction, apparently. Fodder for the masses. Get the forge started, work on upgrades, and allow us to build the proton cannons. Get the gas. What else can I get? Gateway. Resource income is so slow. Here they come again. The shield battery to recharge your unit's shields. Okay. Actually is effective. Let's see. This works really well next to the cannons here. Could go on like right here. Not enough minerals. It builds fast. If only every ability and unit had some sort of tutorial. Okay, so that spot's kind of defended now. Move on. Could use some more pylons. Perhaps we'll get something up here. Cybernetics. Get that attack range. Does not work on buildings. Warn that it did. In that case, let's get another one up. Should really maximize our ore income. I don't think we're going to be in this level too long. go. Should see if I can find another base.
Upgrade complete.
We can essentially double our ore income. One more dragoon, and then we'll send out a little search party. Get some ore saved up. Guess we need to build a second base right away. Hello, Mutalisks. One more. One more shot. Fast. These guys up here real quick. Go up the ramp. All right, whatever. Whatever. Me in. Alright, I'm not fighting some colonies unless I have to. Mutalisks are tough for a flying unit. We got down here. What's this? Is there ore up here? Seems like a good place to have another base. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, well, until I get this one built up. Luckily, we can just send the guy over here and get everything all built all at once. I so enjoy the way Protoss construct. for convenience sake. Zerg's the most interesting.
Executor, we are in position. I await your orders.
Okay. You're staying back so we don't die. Get the scarabs up. Looks like there might be some base position there. Couple pylons. I can't build a base over here. So we'll take a peek down here real quick. More ore. So we'll take a peek over here. No, don't. Thanks for wasting my scarabs. Quite the attack they sent. It's okay, we only lost one. Definitely live with that. Let's see.
You have not enough minerals.
Get five or so drones over here. We're gonna have to make some more pylons again. I think five will be enough. One more pylon. Photon cannon. I've been saying proton this whole time. I suppose we can make a move. Unless I think we need to use the other squad, ideally. Let's go see what we can do.
Engage the enemy.
No, we don't want that.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
We'll make a few dragoons over here.
Upgrade complete.
this ore and I can't even harvest it. These dragoons are fat. Not the good kind either. Dumb. There. Use this to take out all the sunken colonies. Exactly what I'm gonna do. Zerglings laying around. What's this? Hatchery? A lot of those things don't have friendly fire splash. Pretty much just using all my resources on scarabs. Yeah, I told you to attack this. What are you doing? You aren't melee units. Look at this guy, what is he doing? There's the cerebrate right there. Let's finish knocking out the rest of the Zerg first though. Like to be thorough. Shame you can't auto-build scarabs. It's a real shame. Take you out. Got two of them down here. Start getting melee range. Okay, you're dumb. You just deserve to die. Okay. So that opens up this avenue. You can bring everything in this way. Can I make scarabs now? These things are not smart. Sorry, it has to be done. I think I'm actually gonna build this right up here. Put one more pylon down. Just for shits and giggles. This creep is taking a long time to dissipate. Ah, those overlords. Alright, I kind of feel like I'm wasting time here. Let's wrap this up in just a second here. Just making sure I got everything under control. Alright, let's go get him. This Drac, whatever the hell their names are.
I will remain behind and observe the effects of our attack. Return to the Citadel. I shall notify you when the boot becomes erratic.
All right. Quick and easy annihilation of one little Zerg colony. Not too bad for the second level of the Protoss. Phoenix did absolutely nothing again, like he usually does. Just quick. It's like there's nothing too difficult here except for the tons of sunken colonies they have, and the Reavers will take care of those. Just an introductionary level. It's like, check out your artillery. This is how they work. Sometimes they're suicidal and they'll go melee attack structures, but... Alright, well that was fun. I'll see you guys in the next level.